Beginning DNA analysis. Match found for Grant Harris, mining contractor, Aegis 7. Registered physician, Dr. Chalice Mercer. Warning, severe DNA abnormalities found. Rig tracking is available to trace possible contagion. Authorize.
Harris, what did Mercer do to you? Authorize.
Syncing logs and points of interest to rig locator. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
Thank you. Lord Dr. Charles Mercer, Tissue Regeneration Experiment 5. The children of the marker kind necromorphs have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
Look up for me. Just a sliver of bone between us and Marcus' secrets. Relax. It won't be like Ages 7 and that unpleasantness with the nurse.
Wasn't the nurse when I did that. This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it.
They're probably as narrow-minded as the miners in the colony, yes. Tormenting someone for being a little different. Don't deserve a good skin.
Yeah. Yeah, they do. I'm ready. His toes. It's been trying to show me. They're hungry. They're coming. They'll make us whole. Doctor, I see it now. The marker speaks. We can answer.
Tell me how.
Tracking related rig activity.
Thank you. Check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now that sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving and food yield has created a surplus. I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Dr. Elizabeth Cross, to all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew, my team, all dead. That monster. Please, Lee, get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try. Report in loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted.
Thank you.
liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay, so if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the Weezers. And they're suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
Toxic hazard detected.
Isaac,
Where are you? Help me.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, I looked up Krause's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It is him. Two doors behind you. Garrett. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid Ray. That's not possible.
Quarantine lifted.
Yes.
Tower Zero protected.
Zero gravity.